or not?
Keep pressing, press, boy. Come on, fella.
So we got the just raining now.
Brian, get through your action.
Rolling out, Jacko.
Hey, this is looking over here, I think.
Is there? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, around the back, yeah.
Something like that.
Thank you.
Alright, so into the attack now is the Grizzly veteran, Roger.
Okay.
Let's see what he's got. First ball. And it's just the one down to the leg side.
Right, there you go, boy. Come on.
Enjoy your boy.
Folks, welcome back to the stream. It's your boy Vern in the commentary box today. As you can see, this game is now a 20 over game between Clontarf Fitz and Clontarf after 8-2, peace for both Grizzly Veteran Roger Kerr and boom.
That's a big
six. Great shot by the batsman. And Bisharma that moves on to so be the end of the over. Yep, that's the end of the over. And after 9, Clontarf 51 for 2 after 9. Roger Kerr has bowled 2, Prime has bowled 2 as well. And into the attack is our favourite left-arm heavy, Renat. Currently sitting with me in the commentary box as well is Drone's sister.
Aaron.
So, Aaron Brew, tell us, you do back your brother with his left-arm. Yeah. Okay, he's left arm is.
That's alright, it can be good.
So you're expecting to see the gun version of Drone today, is it? So it's all we want. Alright, so into the attack is left arm leg spinner through a knot. That's pretty nice for us. Into no man's land. The Clontarf batsman seem to be trying to go after Drone now. It's upset.
Good night, Drone. Keep it there.
Let's see if Drone can respond.
Keep it there, Drone.
Let's see what drone's got here. And that is a wide. Drone's always dangerous
when he pitches it up.
That's what they see as well. Look at him go. Apparently he's out of frame, but he does not move fast enough, Ridge, and direct it. So, 3 balls left in the over, and it seems if it's Be Real time as well too. So all those people on Be Real, get your Be Reals done. All right, so currently there's 2 more balls left in the over. 7 off it so far. Let's see what Drone can do, hopefully. Finishes on a strong note. Currently 58 for 2, 9.4. Let's see what he's got. The big rig himself, Big Chucks, launches it back in again for me for 1.
Finish well, boy.
And his first over hasn't been too bad by Big, by Drone Knight. Big Knight is Big Mac Craig. That's a doppel to finish it off. 8 off his first over, not too bad from Drone Knight. Currently the scores are 59 for 2 and we are halfway. Clontarf currently seem as if they're trying to score big. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, this is a T20 due to the inclement weather that has hit Ireland as per usual. Not a shock, but hey, that's just the country we live in. By we, I mean everyone who's watching this. Other.
Six.
It's a huge six. Just being deposited over deep square to the short boundary. Kind of tough, you know, bowling to the short boundary. We'll see what Roger has. He's the senior bowler as well. Maybe the experience comes in. Stopped. It's a good comeback. Which is always tough getting hit for six to first ball to come back. And yeah, Roger's found his line. Clocks off batsman, not wasting no time. Trying to go after the longer and spinners. But as the ever so famous Matthew Pollard says, one must die. Who will it be? So currently, 2 more balls left in the over. Starts it off with a bit of a spark. Currently, just 3 singles from it after that. Good rotation from the front end.
on.
Yeah.
Keep rocking, watch.
What's a good toe tip, you think?
Especially with the very short boundary as well, so.
Keep trying to hit the short boundary over there. That's what Clontarf boys are trying to do here. That's one not to do a knot. And that is the end of the over. After 11 overs, it is 70-2. Clontarf are moving steadily on at a run rate of 6.36. Roger Kerr's cracking 4-3. He starts off 33. That's a 1-for-33, and back once more now, it's Drew and Knight. Bradley bowling second over, and his first one went for about 10, so 10 or 8, excuse me. But hopefully he comes back on, see what he can do, and yep, we'll be back. And so back into the attack again, as we said, it's Drew and Knight currently bowling his left arm leg spin. Five to come in the over, still to be Scott. Oh, prize of catch. And only one, so. Oh, looks like they're two. Bit of a slip up in the field, but nonetheless, not a boundary. Good bowling indeed. Look at him also just running off the ball of his own bowling. Tell he's a man that wants to, you know. Contribute to the figures in the team, you know.
Ooh.
And that is four biscuits. Drew and Knight just overpitched a little bit there, and he's been put through deep square for four runs. He's trying to bowl to a plan, just a bit unlucky, maybe overpitched a bit. Good shot by the batsman as well. Very true, very true. But Bisham is currently 49 off 34, and he's embracing the spirit of the T20. So, what do we think? Do we put the commentator's curse on Bisham, or do we back him? Oh, no. I'll back him. Nervous 49s, it's here hopefully. Ooh, and he's brought up the 50. Dodge the commentator's curse. So yep, that is 50 for Lee Sharma, 50 of 33. He's held his bat all the way through. And now one more ball left in the over. What does Drew and Knight have in the locker? And only one. That seems like it's the end of the over. All right, so after 12 overs, it is 84-2.
Gotten up and
just a single.
just a single. Oh, seems like a bit of a half chance. But in the end, it's just one. So back row strike again is a half centurion. V-sharp. Half bank going at 6.66. And remember, this is a 2020 due to the inclement weather. Spot as well. After Doctor's Four.
I believe Drew Nye is coming on for another over, or it might be Chuka. Who knows? I think it could be our captain, Chuka Uba. Ooh, I am incorrect. It's Adi. Let's see what Adi can bring to the table. Different type of bowling from the brick. It's pace, spin from this end. So let's see what Adi can do. Oh, and he just came up the track and just a single. Good delivery from Adi, I have to say, only a single from it. But let's see if he can pitch it up and get a couple of wickets. Ooh, and that was good delivery for Adi.
I did get
you
the storm.
Get a little leg by. That could be from Adi, and Lee Shermer was looking for the strike. Adi not bowling too bad, so far I have to say.
Good job, Dilanga.
And that is a four. Good strike from Ben Pierce, but let's see if Adi can get some wickets. And again, just came up the track and gone for boys, I think. Gone for, that's a wide ball, wide four. Four wides? Five wides?
Alright, so, currently now, back into the tack now is Eddie whirling, but a right arm seam.
Yes.
So, Clontarf 102 for 2 after 13.3. Eddie's over, is currently gone for 10 off 3. Oh, Lassman dances down the track.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, one. Oh, it's even a leg bar as well. No contact on the bat. Good enough comeback from Eddie, we think. Hopefully, he can get a quick breakthrough here. Plan is to remove V. Sharma. Currently, the batsman that's causing a bit of havoc for the boys in blue. He's 59 or 40, rather increasing right now. And that is four wide from Addy. Not the greatest way to go about it, currently. So, 108 for two.
One lost two wickets, and 13 overs are gone, so a lot more runs to be made. If Lee Sharma still stays in the attack, so God knows what can happen. Could be a big total or a downfall.
And that seems like that's four more bickies. V. Sharma currently steamrolling the Balbriggan attack. Seems like nothing can stop this man. Currently on 63 or 41. And Eddie's over currently. He's gone for 90.
I'd be very happy about that. I mean, I don't think anyone would be lining up the first over. So let's see if we can do something different now.
Hopefully so, hopefully so. So currently, Eddie's over, as you can see on the screen, has been somewhat of an expensive one. But a wicket for Eddie here. And maybe he might be forgiven just a little bit by the captain. So hopefully he gets a wicket, or else it's going to be a very long day in the doom and gloom of Balbriggan. So the scores are currently 112 for 2 after 13.5. One more ball left in the over. Let's see what happens. Ooh, rather disrespectful to try sweep a baseball, if you ask me. V. Sharma, jeepers. Of these past 50, he's become rather flamboyant. So, currently, 113 for 2 after 14. 6 overs to go. And Eddie's over has gone for 20.
Drewin coming on from a different end now, coming on from the top end. Let's see if he can get some wickets now. And that's not a good start for Drew, and we'll be very happy about that.
Oh, so
big six.
Six biscuits.
That's a big six. It's and, a
we've just heard that
six.
The ball may or may not have landed in Lee McGee's garden, to be confirmed. But that is six biscuits. Not a good start from Drone there, but we back him. We back him. Hopefully, we can get the prize wicket of V. Sharma here. Currently motoring along. He's 70 or 43 balls. Let's see what Drone has in the lock here. And, oh, only one. Direct hit, he's gone. Oh, good comeback from Drone Knight. Not too bad, not too bad. So currently, Lee Sharma looks like the chief destroyer currently on 71. But apart from that, no one else from Clontarf has done much. The Paris, 21 of 20. So he's striking at 100, just over. Let's see what he can do. Ooh. That is a top ball. Drew a nice dot to the map here. And big night, Drone Knight has gotten a wicket for Balbriggan. Good comeback from the kid there. So, finally, the scoreboard changes in the wickets column. It is 120 or 3. And Drone Knight has gotten himself a cheeky little wicket in the wickets column there.
Let's see if Drew can get a wicket at this ball. And just a single there, and good delivery from Drew. I think Balbriggan can only hope for a downfall for the Clontarf batters, and hope they won't be chasing a big total.
Righty, so there's one more ball left and Drone's over. Let's see what he's got in the lock here. Yeah. Good finish from Drone Knight there. Over starts off a bit shaky, but he brought it back. Consolidated with a wicket and a few dots. So, five more overs left. Drone's up 121 for 3. And it seems if they're rather cruising, going at 8, just above 8 and over. And the man who's still got the runs for Clontarf is at the crease, B. Sharma. He's 71, not 45. It's going to be a tough ask here for Balbriggan if they don't get him out soon enough, because he seems rather comfortable at the crease there. No idea what the pitch is doing. I've not looked at it. But who knows? Maybe it's doing a bit. Maybe it looks flat. Sharma's making it look like it's a road out there, flat and straight. Alicia.
Only a single. What a delivery from Ali. Just big swing and he didn't connect.
And, bit of a fall and a slip there, Bambi on ice. Hopefully the batsman's all right. And so, Ali's over currently, he's been rather economical. It's only gone for three, and a very tidy first over. If you hear any background noise currently, you're a gentleman arguing about whether or not Caleb Knight is an average cricketer, to be confirmed. So, currently, 124 for three after 15.5. One more ball left and Ali's over. Let's see what happens. Ooh. So back into the And that seems like it's a wicket for Drew and Knight. So, looks like he's adding another wicket to the wickets column. And Clontarf are currently 130 for 4 now, after 16.1. Drew Knight is going to be happy with another wicket. He's currently sitting on 2 wickets for 31 runs and 3.2. 4 more balls left to go in his spell. Alright, so the new batsman S. Ayub has come to the crease, and first ball is taking a single. Alright, so now 3 more balls left in the over. Knight to Sharma. Let's see what happens. Oh, it's up in the air. What's the result? Just a single. All right. So, 2 more balls left for this night over. Let's see. Oh. Seems to have bamboozled the batsman a little bit there. And bowled a no ball as well. So, looks like there's a bit of confrontation in the middle there. No idea what's that for. The umpire has signaled a no ball, but we are not sure what it currently is for. So, stay posted while we investigate what's going on. Looks like the decision stands. It was a no ball. Alright, so, still 2 to come in. Still 2 to come in the over. Oh, nearly a caught and bowled opportunity there. Yep, just 1. Good work from Joe Knight so far. It's been a very tidy over. A wicket in it. This over's had a lot. A wicket, a no ball, singles. Everything you need from a quality cricket game. And that is the end of Drew Knight's spell. And I think Drew Knight's been the pick of the bowler so far for Balbriggan. He's done all of the heavy damage so far. Picked up 2 sticks. Yeah.
Now I'm in.
This is a 2020. So currently 133 for 4. After 17, 3 overs left. To those tuning in now, currently, do be advised, this is a T20 due to the inclement weather. And that is 4 biscuits for V. Sharma currently cruising along, sitting at 78, no, possibly 80, or 50 something on balls. To wait and see. Scorecard seems to be behind by a little bit.
Bola, bola!
Here we go!
छोड़ता ही नहीं गालम और बहुत हो गया और वो हो गया 50.
Alrighty, so I'm back. So Sharma has moved on to 95 in my time of absence. Nervous 90s. Nervous 90s, definitely not. He is just. No, he's on the nervous 99s now. The 99. There's currently 5 balls left. Ooh, how's that? Oh! Well, is he rather convinced that he was stuck up in front, but not out. Yeah. Alrighty, so Sharma now on 99. Got 3 balls to bring up the 3 figures. Ali Shah to him. Oh, and that is 100 runs. Or the Sharma. 100 runs, great knock, rather controlled. 2 more balls to come, and let's see what he has for the 2 balls. Yes, brought up the triple figures, great knock. So now it is time for 2 more balls left in the over. Ali Shah being the most economical bowler so far, don't want to jinx it just yet. Boom, and straight down the ground.
That's a big
6
it's
more biscuits. V Sharma has just launched Ali down the ground. 6 pellets. Nah.
No. I mean, 6 biscuits just sounds bad.
Oh, and that is the end of V Sharma's innings.
Tip of the hat to the batsman there. 109 of 64. Striking like a madman. And that is also the end of the 20, the lot of 20. Clontarf have finished on 172 for 6 after their 20. They were going at 8.6. And Balbriggan will need 173 to win. Join us back soon in a few minutes as we rejoin the boys in their chase. It's your favorite ninja, favorite commentator, favorite person. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't miss any future streams. And we'll be back soon. But until then, the covers will come back on. Dust Ninja, signing off.
5 minutes, we call it, that's a couple of times.